National Weather Service has issued an advisory for the King Tides. They have returned into the forecast for the next couple days, and this leads into the holiday weekend too. So if you live in those low-lying areas just along the Bay Coast, keep this in mind. There is a potential for coastal flooding. Friday and Saturday, it looks like it's going to be the worst, peaking around 7 feet in those late morning hours. Now another